upper legs rotate to help change the edge and redirect the skis through the transition of the turn.